You are always right.
You need to put it in! Don't be an idiot for once!
You need to speak English or French. Fringlish is not a language. D.E.B.S, Janet speaking. Over.
Janet, put her on.
It's on. I don't want to talk to her. She doesn't want to talk to you. Over.
Bullshit, I need to talk to her.
Copy that. He really needs to see you.
He should not call her. It is embarrassing.
Bobby, I told you. It's over. Over.
No. I'm serious, no.
Emily, we need to talk.
Jesus, Bobby, what are you doing here?
You think you guys are the only ones out of Lucy Diamond? Everyone's here. Feds, CIA.
Can't believe it. This is supposed to be our stake. Oh, he's sticking their reds in our business. It's unbelievable.
Could you guys excuse us for a minute? Why do you have to be such a jerk about everything?
Well, when my girlfriend breaks up with me for no reason after 8 months, you'll excuse me if I'm a little hostile.
It's not for no reason.
Well, then give me one.
I just want more.
You want what?
I don't know. What are they saying? I'm not gonna spy at them. You are a spy, dipshit.
Is there somebody else?
No, there is nobody else.
Is there somebody else? I swear to God.
No, I just...
Speak!
I'm not in love with you.
Nobody's good enough to win this perfect score.
Shut up.
Oh yeah, you'll be back.
You can do this.
Why is it I can hold the whole world hostage? I'm scared of going on one stupid blind date.
Because love is harder than crime. Okay, now knock him dead. But not really.
Hey, she's arrived. Okay, we've got visual.
Hi, sorry I'm late. I got lost.
It is no problem. I was early.
I have the sweater she's wearing.
Really?
Target?
No.
Cigarettes?
I'll have the cob and some wine.
Do you have wine?
Vodka.
Vodka.
Wow. Lucy Diamond, she's...
What?
Real. I never thought I'd see her in person.
So you're an assassin?
Duh.
How does that work?
It's mostly freelance.
So you just do basically what you collect forever?
Sometimes maim. Maiming's more.
What are they saying? They're talking about killing. How to kill. Who to kill.
God. But I do it just to pay bills.
Really?
Mostly. I want to be dancer.
Oh, yeah. Can I have my bracelet back?
What are you doing?
My dad got that bracelet in graduate Quantico.
Greatest dance instructor in Russia, but I can't afford to pay, so he said. My wife is cheating on me. You kill her lover, I give you free lessons.
Fine, okay. Oh my gosh.
First man was goat farmer, so I use goat shears. Second man, he likes chicken, so I took 6 chickens and put in through... What's wrong?
Oh, you know, I'm feeling really ill. It's my stomach. I think I have food poisoning.
Are you blowing me?
What?
Oh. Are you blowing me off?
No, no, no.
Let's do this.
Thank you.
I'm not asking for a relationship.
It's not. I mean, you seem really, really nice. You do. It's me.
Maybe I can change.
Engage her.
Janet!
Who here isn't gonna graduate?
Me.
Oh. Why?
I haven't earned my stripes.
Oh, would that be this thing here? And why is that?
You need to give me a recommendation. I don't see why you just won't.
Not by honest.
I need to show courage in the face of unspeakable danger.
Exactly. So put your warning.
Let's go.
Okay, I'll take the parking lot. You go that way. Stay here for change.
But Mika.
Deb, you have the right to remain silent.
You're reading me my rights.
Anything you say can and will be used against you.